Everybody, the Art of the Grill. We here, and this is my friend, long time, Jim. What's up, girl? Yeah, trying to get it.
Come see us.
That's right. You know, she doing it with the grill thing. Hold on, let me get a wider shot so you can see it. Today is the inaugural day. Say, good food makes good people. There's a phone number. There she is, looking black as ever.
Okay, starting to get busy on the truck. We'll see what's happening.
And hello, and who do we have here?
Lisa.
It's Lisa.
Hi, Peaches.
And that's Peaches.
Hi, my name's Aiden.
Oh, there we go, little piggy. Anyway, so ladies, how do you know the owner and operator of this establishment, the Art of the Grill?
My cousin Alice.
Oh, he's your cousin? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. I appreciate it. I'm just doing a little something here. Just try to get him going. I know it's a cook. Thank you, lady. We even got the professional stop by. You know, just got out of basketball practice. Come and get something. Come up and support the truck. You know how we do it. That's right. We have the professionals here. If you're riding the bus, you can catch the one north. Yo, IB Hill. Hold on,
I ain't got my
number. That's cool. That's your boy, ain't it?
Yeah, I ain't
got number. Oh, this is going up. This is how your boys do you?
I'll take care when I get paid.
I feel you. I ain't mad at you. Let me get it. Here go my people. No, you tell me about this, girl. Oh, ain't that nothing. Now, grand opening next Saturday. That's when the park opens up. Looking good. Bring your kids, spend the day. Get something to eat.